What's up, guys? This is Gabriel, and in this short video, me and my buddies going to Crayfish Fest. So yeah, there will be a lot of crayfish, beer, probably a lake. Yeah, this one. And what else? And we're just gonna chill and eat crayfish and drink beer. That's it. This is what we came from, for crayfish. First obstacle.
Easy
peasy. Okay. There's a family with the kids nearby. This is our new camp. It's been replaced. There's some crazy kids on the other side of the lake. And this is the lake itself. And this is where we're going to catch crayfish.
Preparing the boat for crayfishing.
Crayfish trap, the last one. And there goes a rope. And I tied to this barrel. It's my buoy. Now I'm going to drop it. And we're going to wait. Oops. So we have four traps. One, two, there's three and four. Beautiful sunset.
Beer taste. Tastes like beer. Sweet, fruity
beer
or beer drink or beer cocktail. I don't know, how do you call it? We're so lazy, we don't even light our fire.
Yes. We decided just to enjoy our beverages.
First trap. And šelk, čia, dėk. Kažin kuros, arba jeigu nieko nėra.
Tuščia, dedam atgal.
Absolutely nothing. Gerai, žiūrėk.
Čia ir dedam.
Okay. And this is how it goes. Gerai, mes tiesiog ir žinai nuskesis.
Too early.
It's 11 p.m. and crayfish start to crawl from their burrows.
We found the pike. Nice.
Beautiful morning. And we have one crayfish. In the traps. Like so. I got a pike. Come on, ladies, don't fall. There was a pike, like that big. Man. That's going to be my chair.
debarking. Baby.
To finish my chair, I need to nail that piece to this piece. I somehow managed to assemble this baby all by myself. Now it has shape of the chair. We have a notch here. This will go like here, like this.
I have only a few nails and it's not enough. So for me it's like a riddle. How to make it work with the less nail than I need.
That's the weirdest chair you probably ever seen.
Needs back support, but I don't have nails. I would make it. But you can just lift it like this. Oh, hail the king!
I made this throne for one good reason. To sit down and test this Lithuanian craft beer, Antras. Dry hooped hazy American pale ale. By Blacklight. Proudly brewed by Contract Brewery from Lithuania, which specialize in pushing the limits of modern brewing with the hop forward hazy crisp and special beers that we love and brew to share with you.
No closer.
Smells like mango and fruits. You are? Eight from ten? Cheers. Schwarzenegger.
I don't know, I took around half an hour to cut this one down.
Bullshit. The moment of truth. Uh-oh. No. Ты pakilai dabar, короче, išsilenkė per vidurį, žinok. Bet abudu vandenį sėdė, ne? Water pipe, okay.
For a good smoke.
For a good time.
Škotas viršus sutiks. Ško?
Škiniečio.
Fancy.
All that white spots are crayfish traps.
Nu, normaliai.
Dabar reiktų iš tikrųjų gal net ilgai nelaukti.
Ir neplaukti, ne?
Bus norinčių pusvalandį kokį, žinai.
Cooking ribs.
Stalo komendantas.
Smyk.
Kas čia per pareigos? No. Per gimtadienį. No. Na, aišku, stengiaus atlikti jas gerai, bet tik dėl to, kad gavau jas. Tik neblogai.
Okay. Didesnį lipą, vau.
Nu jo, vieną didelį nuo viršaus, kai griebiau, žinai, kad nenušoktų ir lėma taip gerai įsikirta. Monstras.
This is just a morning catch.
Normal.
Oh my gosh, bagaj, so many crayfish. So the recipe for crayfish is very simple. Just add greens, which is dills, then add salt and pepper, onions, and that's it. And you boil the fish, crayfish.
Antru kartu, tada daugiau dar paimsim ir išvirsim.
Smells good.
Nu jo, jeigu anie irgi tiek pat pagavo, tai per savaitgėlį čia toks kiekis.
Like a little shrimp. So yeah guys, thanks for watching, subscribe, like, share and all that good stuff, and see you on the next video. Take care.
Kažkiek paliksim, aš įbriniu, tai maikiai noriu paliksim.